and today's topic is inserting a nasogastric tube. Patient is complaining for gastric immobility and bowel obstruction. So we will look forward in this case. So first of all, we look at what is a nasogastric tube. A nasogastric tube is a flexible tube which is made up of plastic, which is inserted through the nostrils via the esophagus into the stomach, and it removes, excretes the stomach contents from through the tube. First of all, before starting procedure, we should wear the gloves and sanitize our hands. Then we will gather all the equipments which is required for this procedure. Equipments which is required is a nasogastric tube and a syringe. For inserting the nasogastric tube, the patient should be in a high fowler position. Prior to the insertion of the nasogastric tube, we should first measure the distance from the nose to the earlobe and mark it on the tube, and then from the earlobe to the xiphoid process, and then another mark it on the tube. First of all, we should lubricate the tip of the nasogastric tube through a lubricant, and then give patient a glass of water with a straw. Tell the patient to zip the water during the procedure. Take the nasogastric tube tip and put it in the nose, and then slightly push it upward, and then slightly bend the patient in the forward direction to pass the nasogastric tube through the esophagus. While inserting the nasogastric tube, if the patient is gangling or having any respiratory stress, then we should remove the nasogastric tube quickly, because this is a sign that the nasogastric tube has reached trachea instead of esophagus. After inserting the nasogastric tube, secure the tube with the help of a tape or any pin so that the nasogastric tube may not leave the nose. Now, with the help of syringe, aspirate the gastric content and check for the pH of the gastric content. Patient is having abdominal pain and the bowel constriction, so we'll send this gastric content to the laboratory for the testing. Before starting the procedure, we should ask patient to take the X-ray of the chest, so that we should get an idea of the root of the patient's body, and also
one care should be taken is that take care that the nasogastric tube is passed to the correct tube through the nose, to the esophagus, to the stomach, not to the trachea. It may lead to serious complications. That's all for this video. Thank you.